Tag number four. Shy one again. Wonder who's just awake from her slumber. Me. Doing the Minecraft 3 a.m. challenge and spinning two fidget spinners at 3 a.m. You please hold this just like this and don't move it.
I'll try not to.
Don't click any buttons.
That will probably be impossible for me because I love clicking buttons.
Grace, do you want to play with us? Okay. We're doing a 3 a.m. challenge. Freaky stuff happens. And it's 2:52. From 2:50 to 4 o'clock.
Tell me why your dog's down here.
Because we kind of went up to grab her charging cord for her phone. And I kind of decided to let the dog down.
3 a.m. challenge. If you guys can't see, she's clearly spelling 3 a.m. challenge.
First, we're going in creative real fast, and we're going to get everything we need.
It might sound cheating, but we don't really care.
It's actually helpful, and we haven't done this before.
So.
This is the first time. Yeah, I got you.
Okay.
There you go, I covered. Guys, add me on your Xbox. I'm happy hips. Okay? All lowercase. There's only a space. One space. This is my Jassy account. So they're all asleep. We're awake. She's just staring at the camera. She's only half awake now. Oh yeah, we forgot to introduce him. This is my dog, Chester. I guess he's camera shy too.
Okay. How do I play and hold the remote? I mean,
you don't
camera.
Play.
Oh.
I'll get you stuff.
Oh god. This is not working out too well.
Hey, Grace.
You want
to vlog for me, please? You vlog for me? From my YouTube channel? Okay.
Yay.
Basically, because she just put out her hand, like, give it to me already. Okay. So I got everything from the chest. We need to build ourselves a little area. So once I find a good area, I'll teleport you to me.
Okay.
This is what we do in Minecraft, basically.
We just find little areas.
We'll find a nice area to build, like, a hut. Like, a really strong obsidian hut. I'm gonna build an obsidian hut.
What? I'm building mine out of birch wood.
Okay, I found my perfect area. Mine's on a sandy beach.
Where are you?
I'm on a sandy beach, girl.
Oh, I can't do anything.
Kinda actually relaxing.
Oh, this is a good part.
And who knows, maybe since it's almost 3 a.m., since it's 2:54 p.m., or a.m., next week. Maybe.
This is a great spot, Ashlyn.
Okay, you can build there. You build there? I built my house out of obsidian just in case something bad does happen. Because in survival, this is unbreakable.
Okay. Let's do a test. Birchwood versus obsidian.
Oh. This will just catch on fire and keep burning and burning and burning. That will just smother. Okay. And I'm going to put an iron door on mine. And I'm using a button.
Okay. I don't know how to build this.
I'm on this left side as on the baby gas, and she's on the right side as a flower person.
Yes, I like flowers, especially poppies. Not poppies. Tulips.
She does like flowers a lot. Not kidding. Me and her have known each other since the first day of school, sixth grade. So, yeah. Elena, I know you're watching this. Luna, AJ. Okay.
I'm getting started. And it looks horrible.
I'm doing pretty good.
I'm trying to build it out of a mountain.
not working out so well.
That's why you make a face.
I know, I'm trying. That's all that matters. Is that you're trying. And why did I open the door? I don't know. It's a secret.
What? You can talk to Grace, you know that, right? What, you're still tired? Did we wake you up?
Yeah.
No, she shook her head now. What even made you wake up?
Nothing. Once in a while, I just wake up.
You just randomly wake up in the night?
Mm-hmm.
Okay then.
Unless I'm really, 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 really tired.
If you wake up in the middle of the night, that means somebody's staring at you.
Heck, we weren't even staring at her. It was just a creepy thing.
Meh.
I don't know what I'm doing. I'm just trying to build.
You're building a roof.
Yes. A roof? That's
weird. It's good. I built mine by water also because I can go fishing for food.
Right.
I'm gonna have full chest, different chests of different things like diamond, wood, so I can like have wood someone. Stuff.
You can wood someone. Let's throw wood at them. Okay, this is horrible.
So, you know, I'm gonna go with it, because I am. Yeah.
Come on.
Okay. Guys, it's 2:58.
Oh my god, it's almost 3 a.m. I'm scared.
I'm like freaking out. I'm freaking out. And my dog's gonna piss himself. Okay. Okay, going for the chest.
Oh my god.
Okay, here's one type of chest. Another type of chest. This one. Another type of trash. I'm like stacking up and stuff. Like, I'm freaking out. Because I don't know what's going to happen. I never played that 3 a.m. before.
Me either. I probably did, but don't remember. Nothing happened though. If I did.
Okay. I have a bunch of wood. I'm just going to throw all this random stuff in there. Like my random one.